Everybody, so today I'm going to teach you how to make these really cute angel ornaments made from your recycled Christmas cards from friends and family. They also work well. You can use photo Christmas cards too. That way you can see pictures of your friends and family on your tree every year. They're really cute. I really like making these, and it's a nice way to upcycle your Christmas cards instead of just tossing them in the recycling bin or shoebox. So starting out, you'll need, here's just the tracing mold. Let me get close. So that's what you're going to need to trace them out from. And I'm going to try to link these in the descriptions. I'm going to try to put a PDF file so you can print and just use that to cut out your tracing angels. And here's mine. I just made these out of, I think I messed up on a card. And so I just used these. But yeah, one of them has a slit on the top. One of them has a slit on the bottom, and I'll show you how to make them, but just a quick briefing. Put them together, glue them, and it makes a little angel. But all right, so let's get started. I have this Christmas card from my sister, a really cute little snowman on there. So, just a quick pointer. So this is going to be the front, like the picture that you want on the front of the card. So you're going to use, flip it over to your tracing side, and I kind of mark that on this, and you're going to lay them on the card however you want. And some of these, I think this one will fit here. You can rearrange it and then just trace it. Let me go ahead and do that. And oh yeah, for other things that you'll need, just a pen, some scissors. I have some twine just for to hang it up on the tree with. So let me go ahead and trace this really quick. Yeah, I have made so many of these, I could fill a whole Christmas tree just with these angel cards. And honestly, if I just had those on the tree with some lights, it would look really cute. And each of them are special because they all have my family and friends' names, and some of them have their pictures. So yeah, I really like these ornaments. It's a fun little project to do with the kids, too. Okay, so here's what I did. So you trace it, and you have to make sure you add that little line in there. So let me go ahead and do the other half. Okay, so I went ahead and traced both of them. Now I'm just gonna cut them out with my scissors. Okay, so I went ahead and cut these out, and here I'll show you the line that we drew on there. You're just going to make sure that you go ahead and cut that, and then there's one on the top, and the other one has one on the bottom. And so here we see this is the back side, and this is the front. So you're going to take the one with the slit on the top of the head stays on the left. The one at the slit on the bottom stays on your right, and then you're just gonna attach them together like so. Then you flip them around, and there's our angel. And so next, and I'm not gonna do this on camera, but you can take a hot glue gun or Elmer's glue too. And you're just going to put one strip of glue, all you need is one strip really, right here, pinch it together, then go ahead on the other side, one strip right down the middle, well, not the middle, but right down the side, pinch it together. And once it's glued in place, I usually just bend the little arms forward just to give it a little bit depth and bend the wings backwards a little bit. Then I have pre-cut some twine. It's about 4 or 5 inches. Should be okay. And then you fold it in half. Then with a hot glue gun or Elmer's glue, I prefer hot glue though, you're going to put just a dab right here. Stick that on there. And then you'll be all done making your adorable little ornament angel. And we added some, here, I'll get this one. I added some glitters on them that turned out pretty nice. So you can decorate, add, paint, whatever you want to do. But yeah, I'll show you like this. You can see it's glued on the sides. This is just glued on the back. But yeah, I hope you really enjoy this project. I hope you make a lot of beautiful, great little angels for yourself. And keep and cherish all those nice Christmas cards that family and friends have gotten you. So, thanks for watching this craft, and until next time, bye!